Good afternoon, family. Y'all know who it is, EJ Food. And if you're new to this channel, welcome in. Okay? Welcome in. And today, we're gonna do something simple, easy. I'm hungry. You know, I'll see you in a little bit. Alright? I'll surprise you in a little bit. Bye. Alright, family. That's where I got my eggs boiling right there. Then, you wanna put a pinch of salt. And then you wanna do this, you know, you don't wanna just sit there and then you're gonna add the cheese on top of it. See, and then you got that bacon over there. You got that good bacon over there. You have to see it. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, it might look nasty right now, but I'll show you afterwards. Oh, I'm out of that. You can smell it. Smell it. Oh, yeah. And then you got that good. You got that bacon right there. Bacon, 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 bacon. Alright then. And then we're gonna add this cheese right there. Let's get a spoon. What was it? Alright. Alright, family. You let that sit right there. Y'all might call, what is it? What is it? It looks nasty. It's egg with cheese. And then over there, you got that bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon. All right, family. I will see you in a little bit. Peace. You wanna look at that smoke, family. I just wanted to show you a little bit of that smoke that's coming out. All right. Look at that. Oh my, EMG. All right. All right, family. Now that I got everything set up, I want the bread to get toasted because then it's going to get wet. I don't like my bread wet. Okay? So, let's get the bread toasted. And I will see you in a little bit. Okay? Alright. The product is right here. Go on ahead and check it out. Come on, baby.
Started all over again.
Yeah.
We got some chips right here.
And then we got some coke right here.
And then cheese over there, right there. And then some towels and we need it to clean your mouth. Mm. Okay, I'm gonna open the chips up.
And the chips?
I just did that.
How was your day at school?
Good.
What did you do?
Oh, we did math.
Math?
Mm-hmm, math. Oh, we can go back to the school. We're gonna stay late. We can go back to the school because of book fair. Can you buy me a book, please?
I don't know about that. You like it?
What?
The bacon. Eat the bacon.
What do you have on top?
It's this. You know, you can dip this in how you like it. I like to, you know.
I like to dip it with Cheetos.
With Cheetos?
Mm.
No, with half rice.
Nah,
with
Cheetos.
It tastes good. No pica. No problem. Go ahead. When it has bacon inside of it.
This is good.
You like it?
Mm-hmm. It's crunchy, but it's good.
That's the point of it. That's the point of bacon, baby. I hope you're having a good day. Good.
He's a big EJ. I'm a little EJ.
The coconut I put in the freezer for me. It has a little bit of ice in it. It's good. Oof. Okay.
We should bring dessert right here.
Get to eating your sandwich.
Just bit it.
You see that cheese right there? I mean, I'm gonna be going back to therapy. As y'all don't know, I was going a couple last year. I was going to therapy for my leg. You know, I drank I hold water in my leg, so I was going to therapy.
Oh, today we're going to the doctor because it's his leg, right?
No.
Yes.
No.
Just kidding.
Awesome. Yeah, so the 21st, in a couple weeks.
Oh, yesterday I went to the doctor.
For what?
I don't know. You didn't tell me why.
Oh, man. My son here, he's gonna have a sleep study in a couple weeks.
The sleep study is fun. It's not bad. You put a little sticker on your head, your chest.
Eat that.
What is it?
It's chile, pero no pica. I'm eating it too, baby.
And I'll put it right here. I thought he was making a grilled cheese sandwich. Because when it comes up to grilled cheese sandwiches, I like them.
Oh, man.
Excuse you. I like to dip, what is it called? Bacon into cheese because it tastes good with it.
Mm-hmm.
It tastes good. Try it.
So yeah, I mean, my schedule is busy right now. He's gonna have a sleep study in a couple weeks. He'll be calling me later. And then, like I said myself, I'm gonna be going back to therapy. It's just gonna be hectic with my schedule. But look at that, bacon, cheese.
Oh, if y'all see a top, tablet right here. I was just playing with it.
It's just kind of cheesy, you know, you buy it at the store and there, and that's it. That's it. You pour it into your cheese when it's ready.
Sometimes he likes to, like, buy things that he's not supposed to.
Let me see.
Like, no, you didn't buy the things that you're not supposed to. I listened to him.
You're supposed to.
I listened to him because he said, if you help me pick up the...
Not this is it. Excuse, man. Burping. You hear that crunchiness? I mean, this weather right now, honey, it's not helping either. Why I say that? Because when the weather changes, my legs hurt. My knees start to give up, and they hurt.
Today in my school, it was lightning.
For real? Were you scared?
No, everybody was scared except me.
What did you do when you saw lightning?
Nothing.
Nothing? Were you in class?
Yes, I was still working.
Were the lights going off and on?
On.
Lights were...
No, they were not turning off and on. They were just on.
Was everybody else scared, or were you a Superman like that song says?
I'm Superman.
You're Superman!
Superman is not scared of nothing.
I'm Superman.
And not. You can't fly.
I can fly.
And you can't.
You want to die.
He can't fly. He got to be a real Superman.
I am Superman.
You got to be a real Superman, though. Yeah.
I can fly.
You can slide.
Hello?
It's quiet right now. Excuse me.
Hey, for me. You burping too much. They're gonna get mad at you. They're gonna get mad at you, bird.
Take my bacon right here instead of his. I'm not playing.
You want it?
Yeah.
Why? You didn't like it?
I did like it, but I didn't want to.
So what was it raining hard? Were your friends scared?
It was raining a little bit. But there was lightning.
It was raining?
Somebody was scared in the restroom. A girl was scared in the restroom because there was lightning.
For real? What did you do?
Nothing. I just stared at her like, I'm scared. There's nothing to be scared of.
Get a water bottle.
What?
Water bottle.
Why you whisper? You can say it out loud.
Go, I'll get a water bottle.
Shout out to my mom. She does lots of videos. Makeup videos.
Yeah, she does. So if you're in the Houston area and you need somebody to do your makeup, come on in with it.
Tell my mom, she knows how to do makeup. Just like you grab my food, I grab your food.
What?
Right now when I ate something, I felt broccoli. I don't like broccoli because it makes me throw up. I ate it one day in pre-K school and then it made me throw up.
What?
I saw you.
It was Casper.
Casper's not here. And no one's Casper. There's no more Coke.
Water. What? You're looking at me like I'm dumb.
Yeah.
Family, so. Yeah, so if you're looking for somebody, a makeup artist or anything, go on ahead. I'll put the link down below. And, here. There's sheet right there. I'll put the link down below and, you know, you can email my baby. And like my baby Romeo said. Shout out to my mom, right?
Shout out to my mom, Vanessa.
All right, family. I gotta go. But before I leave, don't forget to give it a thumbs up.
Subscribe. Hit
share.
That bell button.
What else? Share, comment, and subscribe. And if you want, big shout out to everybody, all my fans. I mean, all my family out there.
Don't forget to shout out to my mom.
Oh, okay. Give it up. Like I said, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe, share, and comment. And if you want to see more of him, of this little rascal right here.
I'm not rascal. I'm EJ Food.
EJ Food? Okay, so comment for R. That's his initial. R, comment down.
If you want to see Taco Bell or McDonald's.
What's your favorite?
My favorite is Taco Bell.
So yeah, so y'all want to see something from Taco Bell, whatever, comment down below. Alright family, I gotta go. See ya later. Share, comment, subscribe, and give a thumbs up. Bye. Oh, no.